Hey, first play of the game, Cabot's Tyler Gee. He's feeling good and going big. Intercepted by Kylie Parker.
Hornets with the ball back, Jamarian Bracey rolls through defenders, and he's taken it the distance. Cooper throws a dart to Corey Platt Jr. No shoelace tackle has taken him down. Platt off to the races. Nobody's catching him.
Rough it. Gonna try to find Witcher again. Badoop, doop, doop. Juggling, concentration, touchdown. What a play.